Today we are going to make chili chutney traditional style. The thing required is you need 10 chilies, 3 garlic, 1 herb and coriander leaves you need it. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like, comment and also do share it. Today we are here for chili chutney which can be made in traditional style. Now the thing you have to do is just you have to do barbecue the chili nicely. Don't barbecue it too much, it becomes ashes like that. So barbecue it nicely, firmly barbecue all the chilies you have taken, the 10 chilies, just barbecue it nicely. After that you should barbecue the onion nicely, don't make it too much black, otherwise it will taste like bitter. So barbecue nicely, slowly in slow flame, barbecue the onion nicely in slow flame so that it does not become black or turn around black. Barbecue it very nicely. Now the thing is the garlic, you should do the garlic also, barbecue the garlic nicely, firmly, slowly, don't just make it black and all, just a little barbecue, just 4, and also barbecue every thing of garlic you have taken, 3 garlic you have taken, so barbecue it nicely, don't turn the barbecue garlic into ashes. After barbecuing you can see that the chili is barbecued, you can see in the picture the chili is barbecued nicely and the garlic is barbecued nicely and also the onion is barbecued nicely. You don't need to barbecue the coriander leaves because it will burn into ashes, so don't barbecue coriander leaves. Now take all the ingredients and put it in the grinding things. This is a traditional grinding machine we do in my hometown. Just put everything and put salt in it, the required salt you need, and also the oil required you need. I mean to say is that just put a tablespoon of oil in it, it will be nice. If you put too much oil it will taste bad, so put the amount of oil you like, little bit oil is nice, don't put it too much oil. And now just grind and grind and grind, grind so much that it becomes a little pieces, everything become pieces and pieces, everything is small pieces. Just grind it, I grind around 5 to 10 minutes so that I get completely everything totally grind. Now you can see that after grinding what it looks like, the recipe, it's tasty and nice. In my tradition we eat the chili when we don't have curry, nothing at all, it's nice, you can eat with it, it's very good, you can eat in dinner or lunch. Thanks for watching, just subscribe to my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you.